Yan sa araruwa ko troke miso kangenga. This is the dance that is danced on the courtyard of the chief's compound. It is always, the dance always happens on the compound of the headman, the chief, who is called the Nokma. Pangnan Nokmani sa arao sa Wangala ho ong atunga. Ajema roa ya ho dakenga ang ni vianita de ajema ra chirkamo ronga pa do rangangoni kime jep jepe roa ho daksnga ne agana. As far as I am told, ajema is one kind of a bird that always roams on the streams and they shake their plumage. That is what is being depicted here. Yan dore rata ho dakenga. Dumi, sibi dumi. Dumi rata. The feathers of the mane are being more made up by the female dancers. Chambal khola. Chambal is one kind of a special lime citrus fruit that is found mostly only in Garo Hills. One male will be shaking up the tree while the ladies pick up the special lime called a chambal. The Garos always harmonize with nature, and this is the dance where the females are showing the doves and how they croon with each other. This is the dance that is called the Kamakosa, that is the stepping forward and backwards. Here, the dancers with pleasure try to measure their own heights and how compatible they are to each other. Kambe tuaho wamang chokangenga. The dome gonga. Both the male and female dancers continue courting each other. Tanya. They look at each other's feet, how perfect their partners are. Jakpanya, antang-tang badita, slaw koni grekenga. Krematuni, chadambe, chokoparang. Isonan lamang koni tobe dakataha. Wamang antang-tang nini tuani ko saksasakapan baksa ni grekenga. Themselves try to synchronize the dance by clapping together with their male drummers. Sorry. They find pleasure in maintaining the rhythm while they dance along with their steps and as far as possible join to contribute music. Now together, the romantic couple, they look at the moon. Of harvest, the Nokma, the headman, provides them with a drink that is indigenously prepared. The rice is prepared and stored in such a way that the juice comes out rich, even to the extent of intoxicating the dancers. Nokmani Noko, Chubchi Renge, Chucheke, Rengenga. Yan, gamme ne e gammani zamano, bolbi terangko, mirangko, misiko, matnani zamano, kushi yongani somoiko mesoka. That is pure, unadulterated liquor, but I don't advise you to try it. Sometimes the liquor is prepared from plain rice that is cultivated on the hills, and sometimes there's a special kind of rice called the sticky rice. One kind of which I have even tasted in Singapore once. That is very sweet. It's almost white or transparent in color. The ladies hold the containers. These are more or less like what we would call the tumblers. These are made from the gourds that are locally planted and cultivated. The Garos originally never use artificially made utensils. As far as possible, they use utensils which they either grow or make by themselves. That should be commonly out of different kinds of gourd, bamboo, wood, and clay. Bangbara salon atsukrang, karkana rango tarigpa posturang ko jakhalja, niba jakthangchi, tarigman rang, gigapan rango ni khosa, tarie, jakhala. here comes the time of romance. The epitome of the Wangala dance, where the young damsels and the maids will try to choose their own partners. Sometimes there is heavy competition, and you just watch and see how they try to win over the hearts of the beautiful damsels. If they are lucky enough, somebody gets two girlfriends or two partners at once. The males fight hard to guard their beloved lady. Yan, jek sekarang yan sudah agaknya jian zora tentang ko ama. Rasung dong ke parang dia cangsanon sakni rang mukca parang ko manta. Antang tangi nomor rang ko wala cakna manta gizar rang de manrek pasani cangsang donga. The sword is called the Grikkapa. He is the one who leads the dance group. He calls out and chants the names and the name of the clan that is the most powerful, and even try to convince and call out that he belongs to the more powerful tribe. Grikkapan antang ni cakcima hari ko. Nambat kepa, wak sabat kepa, blakpat kepa, ane akan tum kepa, roma. Aruan truk kepa dolko, del kepa, wa. They are waving us goodbye. Hi, I'm Chingzak Padokna. Let us give them one big round of applause as they bid us goodbye. The dancers of the beautiful Krema 2, the second association of the GBC. Hi, Gokhe, Name, Game, Zak Padokna. Thank you so much.